So before the run starts, a few notes, a full disclosure and transparency about this. This run has been done on the November 18th developer build. I'm not running it on the developer exe, so I don't have like any debug commands in the game to be enabled. Also, I'm using the NTSC driver 1.0 ISOs for this, and I have none of the audio and video files copied over. So during the run, you might notice that in-game cutscenes do not have any voice lines being played, and there's no cutscenes to be skipped in between the missions at all. That's because I don't have the files in, so they automatically don't load. This is just to save as much time, and the in-game cutscenes is just because when I have to restart missions, I don't want to listen to the same fucking voice lines over and over. It makes me completely crazy. So if you want to do the run yourself, I suggest just copying out your files if you have them in, or not copying them over and then doing the run without them, because it saves you the hassle of skipping the cutscenes or even loading them in. Other than that, this run should probably be standard, but any changes that might be done to REDRIVER in the future, or REDRIVER, how you want to call it, will probably make this run obsolete or not valid anymore. But this is just a first try, shitty-ish run to see how much faster this version of the game is compared to the PlayStation port. So either way, have fun. Any more information might be in the description. If you want to ask anything and you have my Discord, you can ask me on Discord, or try and hit me up on Twitch, or just ask in the comments or speedrun.com. So either way, enjoy the run, and I'll see you guys later. Also, I apologize for my mic settings. You can hear me breathe and lip smack and everything in between. It's extremely poppy and all of that stuff. It's way too loud. I forgot to save it to a separate audio channel so I could edit it afterwards. Most of the talking you hear me do is to my Twitch chat, which I also was dumb enough to not put on screen. So that's just the last thing. Onto the video now. 3, 2, 1, go. There we go. Driver to speedrun guide. Fail miserably lots of times. Guys, I gotta go fast. I am speed. Ka-choo! Traffic. I hate traffic. I mean, I get distracted too easy as well. I'm reading chat. I shouldn't be reading chat while doing a speedrun.
Can I fit?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Please. Speed drive freer. I like how the NPCs' heads get elongated in the cutscene sometimes. Fastest witness in the mist. I swear, don't say this, Cal. Someone is going to mod REDRIVER to only have boats. Okay, that thing is drunk. Controlled train. Oh, I kind of want to see that, to be honest. Whoa. I wonder, could I do this backwards?
Hang back. Hang back.
Hang back. Hands back. Leather hands back. Jones, you can't have your Gucci hands back.
Squeeze up. Hang back.
Wait, Atari unfinished game? Did Atari make finished games then? I left my hand back.
Hang back.
I'm so close. Too close. This is totally stealth, you know? Cutting over the grass and everything. You don't see us. At all. Don't worry.
imagine all the driver cutscene, driver 2 cutscenes, but the only fucking things they are allowed to say is hang back, squeeze up, shake him, lose him. Honestly, when you play Driver 2 too much, those police sirens, they will haunt you in your sleep. Like, your alarm clock will go off and the only thing you will hear is fucking police sirens. Very nice, and just hit the pole, please. Please give me a quick path. It'd be very nice. 2 minutes. It's a honky boy. Faster than you, bitch. Oh god. I'm gonna have to break. Now I'm actually behind him, I don't like this. Doesn't matter. I can still do this. Yeah, fucking, this is so much better. It's heaven, to be honest. Like, I don't have to play first person. I don't have to look right or left all the time to not render cars. Thank you.
Starting to fall asleep. Oh no. Jones is impressed. Oh.
Back. Hang back.
Oh yes, it doesn't take the Ellie here. Thank you.
Hang back. Hang back. back. Squeeze up. Hang back. Hang back.
Watching stream while buying groceries, nice. Get me some Pringles, please. Okay, let's see if this mission is gonna cuck me or not. He's going right, yep. And there we go. I hate this already. Ooh, okay. speed.
I am speed. Yeah, let's go for 3 minutes left. Was close yesterday. Can do it. Welcome back. Yes, where's my Pringles? I'm not gonna do 3 minutes left, I'm way too far away. RIP. Would have been nice though. For some reason this car drove this way instead of going around the corner here.
Oh, really? That was actually a time loss, I think. Oh. Yes, it's the same game, but it's the new fan-made PC board. Thanks to Soapy. Thank you, Soapy. You're my god. No, don't jump over like I did last night. There we go. Oh, Kilo is doing a playthrough. Am I beating him? Tell me. I mean, if he has cutscenes, it's gonna be slower anyway. If he watches them all.
Make like blue with the trouble man.
Make like blue with the trouble man.
Stay back. Stay back, man. You're getting too close. We're too far back. Stay back, man. You're getting too close. Stay back. Stay back, man, you're getting too close.
Fire gravity setting. 6. Ooh. Wait, why did I say 3? Yeah. Driver 3 is in my head. I'm brainwashed. Oh, nice. I have slow Jericho. Not so nice. I fucked up slow Jericho. Okay. Yeah.
What was that? No.
Okay, that was an eventful one.
Lose
shit.
Push it. Bop it. Squeeze it. I'm a wizard. Oh man, my voice. Vegas hype. I mean, who needs Cyberpunk 2077 when you can play this? Driver. A pig behind the wheel. Just go forward and I will go into the wall. I want to go into the wall. We're so proud of it that Las Vegas is literally one straight line with a few 45 degree angles maybe. Don't fuck me over, truck physics. What's up with what voices? You mean that there are no voices? No audio? Yeah, no, I know. But I purposely didn't do any of that. Like, no, I don't want cutscenes. Because that loses time. This is like REDRIVER Speedrunner Edition. No voice lines. Yeah, I could, but I'm lazy.
Once I actually found my freaking 1.0 ISOs again, I was already happy enough that I found my 1.0 ISOs again. I just wanted to play. I think you just need the XA files. Lazy world banger. Yeah, this is cutscene and cutsceneless and voiceless present. I wonder though, if I put this on my SSD, would this load faster? Also, it took you up to fucking Las Vegas to figure out there was no voice lines. I wonder, I don't know if it's still on my Twitch, I doubt it is, but it is on my YouTube. If someone can find my YouTube, please check where I am at this point in the speedrun, in the original, because I kind of want to know, I'm very curious. Warpless. There are two categories, actually. You have with warping and warpless. There's a bug in the game, in the original, where you could actually... only start the first mission in undercover, then just exit out, and if you would go to the replay mission sections, you could actually start all the mission, start from the first mission of Rio with this glitch. So Warpless pretty much is just the Rio section of the game with the setup for the glitch. Warpless means full story, so without the glitch, that's what I'm doing. Should be red underscore Ricky, and the E is a free, so driver freestyle, yay. I really need to get a footer for my channels with my links. No, not like that. But you could argue that I am the original REDRIVER. Oh wow, okay.
Whee! So I overtook him.
Jacob, we've lost him.
I see it. Over. Honestly, I hope more people are gonna be interested in speedrunning this now because of the PC port. So there's a bit of competition going on, and people will try to optimize the game a lot more. Because honestly, I'm not that great. Vortex, speedrun when. Speedrun with debug options on. I actually have the debug version, but I am not running it. I was like, I'm gonna get crap about that. I mean, it could be a miscellaneous category, just doing the whole game with cheats. Would be interesting to see, like, what more you could get out of the game by using other methods. Hello, Sandra.
Roadblock. They staked us out. Let's move it.
Go. Go.
Yeah, this is probably one of them. Yeah, exactly. I do think the missions themselves are quicker, not just because of the loading time, but because of the higher FPS, since, you know, you don't have stutters and stuff to deal with. Because, I mean, obviously the lower frame rates of the original ports are just gonna slow the missions down overall. Oh yeah, that would be rip. I mean, yesterday it crashed in Rio when entering the car in one of the missions. Come on, loose. No, why? Why did you have to spawn there, you stupid cop? Why? Yeah, this mission is definitely... No! Oh, okay then. That was a full 40-second time loss at this. Just because cop spawns. Now, not confuse Ricky noises, annoyed Ricky noises. I wish freaking cops didn't spawn at the airport there. Like, ugh. Bye.
Dunk. Dunk. Oh god, I really hate the walking in this game. It's like I'm drunk. And we just stand at the door. And we wait. Oh, this is my jam. What?
Really, come on. There we go. Gem back. Give me back my gem.
Oh, by the way, thank you for the follow, sick of me. Didn't even notice. Wow, that was my neck. I don't know if you could hear that, but oh crap. I've heard it. It was like, ooh. But what if I am Jericho? Really stupid ball. This is fine.
give Klaus an hour. I hope she's to get. Yeah. I mean, if this run is gonna take an hour more, then I'm gonna be extremely surprised. Also, don't jinx me, please. Like, just please. Right? Whee! Discount, yes. I mean, honestly, this mission is still annoying, though. At least in Chase the Gunman, there's a method to the madness. Here, it's just madness. Yeah. Oh, yeah, but yeah, how do you predict what side of the road he is at? Like, he has so much health too, like, I hate it. Don't flip. Where the hell is this guy going? Guy has too much health. How much does the health does a player have in comparison? Really, come on. I'm gonna destroy my own car before I can destroy his. Nobody likes you. Where are you going? There was actually a time loss compared to my record. But I mean, I'm never gonna beat what I did in my world record for the original. I flipped him. There's no way I'm gonna beat him. Beat that. No, nobody likes me. Oof. But I don't know what is normal HP the majority of the time. Like, in comparison, if he has 200 health, how much health does Tenor Scars have? Ektuk McNally. McNally. Oh, one of my friends. McNellio. Fucking Steer Clear. Shout out to Steer Clear. Or Mine and Drive on YouTube. Ian is a nice guy, if you're talking about our good Brit friend Ian. Used to play some GTA with him in back in the day. And some occasional Wreckfest and stuff. Why?
Hey, here did I hit that?
Yeah, he is a chill dude. Kind of miss hanging around with him, but I mean, at the moment our interests are a bit different. Three hitboxes, like, just come on, please. Imagine if you could run down trees GTA style. Come on, put it on. Modus boom. Oh, I keep that cutscene just throws me off so much. At least getting into a car in this game is nearly instant, so he's fine. Walls are extremely possessed. It's like a magnet that either just sucks you in or just spits you out. This is fine, yeah, totally. Monka driving. Right, it's time for hell. Wrong path. Good path.
No! Okay then. I thought this was already hard. But this dude be like, nah. Ooh. Come on. Oh. I wanna cry. I'm gonna take that. Fuck. Please don't lose it. Oof. Off. Again, pep off. Oh, yeah. Niet nu. Niet nu. Your dad just fucking waltzes into the room. Oh no. Come on. I don't know how much of the time I lost, or did I lose no time? Easy first, right? Hello Snoopy, or hello again. He was here earlier.
to speech. I don't know. Might be. That was extremely close. I don't know. I honestly have no idea. You should ask Commando from the Driver Madness Discord. He told me more than I know in total about the game last night. So.
Lose them.
Nice. Thank track, Vic. I really don't like you. Oh, I like it. Calculared. Definitely calculared that. Don't worry. Yes. It's very calculated. So, did you see how I calculated the dodge? Yeah, I would run the helicopter.
There we go. that is 35 minutes under normal world record, and this run is shit, to be honest, because resets, mistakes, and whatnot. Anyway.